The Widow is horror mystery thriller movie of 2020, but it's released this year. So let's discuss about this movie.
The forest area of St. Petersburg, people have been going missing for 3 decades. And there are some corpses found, but they are naked. So here we got a team who volunteers and went into the woods in search of missing teenagers. All and every kind of communication with the team also got lost. And then after this incident, locals started believing that there is some spirit. There is some dark spirit that took the others. And they call it Limping Widow. And yeah, that explains the title Widow. So let's talk about the good points first. I feel that cinematography is amazing. There are some creepy filming locations also, and the script is suspenseful. Some of the performances also good, especially Victoria. Her character name is Vika. But the problem about the movie is it always feels like the Blair Witch Project or the witch movie. So it's like the mixture of some horror movies. And of course the direction is not that great, and because of that I just feel that this is just a below average movie. Guys, I really wanted to like this movie, but just because of some shitty stuff, it's just not that great. And for that, I'm going with 4.5 out of 10. Still, if you are a horror mystery fan, then at least for one time you can give it a try. Maybe you will have fun. So that's all for now, guys. Thank you so much as always for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.